my Titanic impression now?
Yeah.
Oh, look. There's the front of the boat. I'll do my Titanic impression. So we stay afloat. Safe now, someone's actually steering the boat.
Yes.
But if you can see the snow-capped mountains, the ship over there. We're heading out to that island over there. There's all the fishing pots down there. All the salmon.
Is it in Spanish?
Thousands of salmon down there. I think one cage holds like 50,000 salmon. It's like 20 cages in each group. Some survive and some die. They say out of 50,000, 30,000 survive, 20,000 die. Beautiful day, sun, clear. They ask me why not walk. I don't know if you've seen them on the video yet, snow-capped mountains behind there. So you've got the island, then you've got the plain mountains, then you got the top of the Andes mountains behind them. It's fantastic. It'll be bloody cold over there. That's where I've got to go next. Get ready for it. And this is in the summertime. It'll be absolutely freezing in the winter. So I'm going over those mountains in December, so it should be getting to be about the middle of summer, December, January.